hopefully I'm going to be getting a new sound recording system. I ordered one from Amazon. I tried it out and it didn't really work for ASMR, so I'm sending it back, but there is another one coming in the mail, so I'm going to be trying that one out. And if that doesn't work, I am thinking about saving up some money for this really nice Bluetooth recording. Also thinking that once I do find a recording device that I like, I'm going to start using a like an actual camera, because I do own one. It's just that I've never been able to figure out the Bluetooth on it, so you have to like take out the SD card. And that just sounds really annoying, because I use iMovie on my iPad, so I'd have to figure out how to get it from my computer to my iPad, which isn't too awfully hard, but you know. But yeah, how do you guys feel about like recording on my iPad, because that's what I'm doing right now? Do you like it? Do you think I should try to use my professional camera? Let me know. Make pretty nice tapping noises. feeling I'll probably make another video today, since, like, I'm not a normal YouTuber, and if I make videos, I put out, like, 10 within 2 days, and then I don't record for, like, a month. I would love to have, like, a schedule, because I know that if you, like, set up a day to release videos, people will know, and then they'll be more likely to tune in, but my energy is just a little bit too chaotic for that. Though, I really would like to try to get my hours up, so that I could maybe monetize videos. I honestly don't know how I feel about that, because I don't really like watching ads on ASMR. It just kind of, like, makes it not as relaxing when you have to skip, like, 2 ads in a video. So, if I did set up those kind of services, that would be, like, really minimal. So, if you would like to support me on that endeavor, please like or leave a comment, because that will boost the algorithm. So if you like me, help. Though I'm also trying other things, like I'm learning how to make better thumbnails as the years go on. I finally figured out that if you're gonna make a thumbnail, you gotta make it readable, so. I also want to try to do more role plays, because I know that those are pretty popular. And I don't want my channel to be like all niche ASMR, because that's basically what my channel is now. But I don't think I would want it any other way, because I am personally a huge fan of like niche ASMR, like weird triggers that other people usually don't watch, like hand movements, vaping, dancing. I'm a huge fan of dancing ASMR. But there's not enough creators that like to do that kind of stuff, so here I am. do like an art role play, because I recently bought 2 new art books for like drawing help. They're really pretty and I want to show them off. And also I've got like 6 at least art instruction like books, so I have enough to make a cool role play. I still need to do like a witch spell role play, but in order to do that I need to write a script and I'm just not sure what I want to do. Also, now that I have a kimono, I really want to do like a mock tea ceremony. I also wouldn't mind like doing like a real authentic tea ceremony, but then I would have to buy all the stuff. I'm just happy that I finally spent some money on lighting. It really helps, like, just to encourage you to do videos, because you know that, like, even if it's dark in your room at the time, you can still make a video without it looking like complete poo. I tend to like low lighting ASMR, but I don't like how I look in low lighting. And you wouldn't be able to see my nice highlight. If you guys have any mic suggestions, throw them my way. Anything other than the snowball, the ice snowball microphone, because I have that and I hate it. I wonder what kind of like microphone the iPhone headphones use, because I like this one, but I would want one like the same kind of mic, but like slightly bigger and not in headphone form. Thank you. some tapping on my phone. And it is my screensaver. Great. Now my chest is red. Please like, subscribe, and comment if you want.